And this is a game my girlfriend bought. We've never played it. I've seen a little bit of footage of it, but I've never played it. So we're going to do the first 30 minutes now. So welcome to if you're first watching these, you know, these types of videos I do for the first time, welcome. Subscribe to my channel, you get all the first look PlayStation 4 videos, and if you make that bell ring, you'll get notified when I'm live, and then we can have a chat. If this video gets 20 likes or more, then I'll play this completely until I complete it. I think there's only one game that has actually got 20 likes on it, which was the Elder Scrolls Online. I'm not sure if the DC Universe got that.
I think it was
far.
Getting close to it, so.
It was getting close, yeah.
We'll have to go back and double check it.
Yeah, so with the game, we got a couple of codes as well, which we're not going to show. But... So we got a code for the Knights Arsenal pack and some behind the scenes footage. So we're going to try and get them in as well before we start. So yeah, we my girlfriend bought the like the special edition version. What's that, please? It came in a box like this. And it's got like loads of funky stuff with it. So it's like it's got a back like that, and it is in like a front like this, and that's what it looks like. This big, thick, almost like leather bound, you know, look to it. And when it opens up, the skies part, and it's got this cool little like pendant in it.
It's a vial pendant.
A vial, probably with holy water or something in there. Who knows? That's one game I want to try and play as well, Vampire.
Mm-hmm.
It also has some envelopes in here. These look like they're sealed, so I won't open them.
Artwork postcards.
And then, of course, you got a patch that you can put on a shirt, mm-hmm. which is pretty cool, but I'm sure probably
patches.
We'll just
leave
them there.
And there's some stickers as well, apparently.
Stickers probably in there.
In the envelope with the artwork, yeah.
So that's pretty cool, and that's what it looks like inside. It looks pretty cool, and that's what it looks like when it falls out as well. So, and that's I gotta say, this rod here is pretty strong. It's this thing. It's really well handmade. Pretty heavy as well. It's not plastic, or it's not plated either. That's proper. That is. I mean, if a vampire did attack you, you could literally use that as a weapon. I reckon. Let's put it back in. Ugh. Right, there we go. Yeah. So there we go. We got these two codes. We're going to try and install them now. So, settings or extras?
No.
Oh, of course. Yeah, yeah, for your profile. Right, okay, yeah. Well, even the behind the scenes one. Let's see what it is. Extras, maybe? No, that's photo mode. Well, we can make photos in this. That's weird. Settings, maybe? You know what? I don't know. There's no section for it here. We'll just have to leave that for now. There you go. Right, so here we go. Clock starts 30 minutes on. Let's see what it's like. So, we got a new save data. Here we go. I don't even know what it's about. I just know that it looks pretty awesome. And we're playing this on a 4K TV, so this is going to look pretty cool. Man, I can't breathe already.
Wake up, freak. Giving up the ghost now, didn't we? Fancy another rant.
It's pretty dark, I must say. I like just about see things.
Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later. Eh? Right. Come on,
get up.
Up you get.
I got this Assassin's Creed feeling about this. Do you remember? I played Assassin's Creed once, and the whole 30 minutes was taken up with the cutscene. Somebody said the cutscene was an hour long.
Wow.
So, yeah, didn't have a chance to collect it.
With no interaction with it whatsoever?
Yeah, I just watched it. The whole video was me watching the cutscene, and a lot of it was in darkness. So you couldn't really make out what was going on. It was like this.
Sweet dreams, mate.
I mean, this is quite a vicious, brutal start already, isn't it?
Yeah. It's an 18 as well, this game is. This ain't for the faint-hearted. Should I even be streaming this 18 game?
Violence, bad language, fear and sex.
Right, so you're warned, everyone. you're warned.
There's the warnings.
Yeah. Good stuff coming. Be warned. So he's been a bad boy then. They look like they're the King's Guards.
I don't think he's gonna last much longer.
Oh no, that wasn't me. Was it? Am I somebody? Am I watching them or no?
No.
That's me then, probably.
Was it?
Torture again.
Here we go again.
This looks like the beginning of Robin Hood. This does.
Oh yeah.
This English coach. You about ready? These things take time. Put him back here. I can do this all day.
Oh, yeah.
Why, you little shit.
Oh, dude. I gotta get to push your button. I think this is that game. You didn't play that game, did you? You wake up and you're this dude, and you're just like in a home, and the kids are there. It's a birthday party, and you've got to like make a sandwich, and it's like you're just living a life, and it's just literally you're pushing one button and that's it.
A bit like the Telltale games, like the Batman and the Walking Dead. So it's just a story.
I've never played them.
Oh, you haven't? No. It's exactly the same.
So it's like that. See, you just press, and then you just, that's it.
Yeah. Like that's how games are like that. Like easy that, achievements.
I think it was called Rain, actually, that game.
Okay.
Yeah, it
what,
was
on what
Rain.
What
console? But, PlayStation. It was on the PS Now.
Okay.
I think it came out on the PS3. But, like, graphics were good, but the interaction was literally one button. Mm. Right, here we go. Use that to look around. Ooh, look at this, man.
Use left to walk.
We could really set up some nice shots here, like... Ooh. It's pretty good. I kind of wish that my camera face wasn't in the way of it, to be honest. Like, to... The only problem is, hang on. So if I want him to, hang on, I want him to face the door, dude. And then I want to see his face and then walk forward, but he turns around. But if I push down, if I do exactly the same thing and push down so he would walk forward, he turns around. So I can't face him and get him to walk towards the camera. You can do that in all games. Go on. This is like one of my books. It's like Escape from a Crypt, this is. Look!
Mm-hmm.
It's exactly what it was. What it would be like, this. Might do a little televised thing. Oh, I've had it, I have, for this.
Walk faster.
That's that listening. Food. Sustenance. It's a gun. Dude, I thought that was food.
As well, doesn't it? That's probably making you weaker. Is there any food around?
Got lights on the water there.
That's very good, isn't it?
I mean, the
that's detailing that is.
The cinematic flare of the water there. Look at that.
Yeah.
A JJ flare.
Cool.
I mean, it's all pretty. Oh, hello. How long has this dude been here? Hello, mates. How you doing?
Not long enough for him to be rotted, but long enough for him to be dead.
His hand's wiggling for that. Right, let's get out of here.
Gnaw it off.
Why swing that? Oh, hang on, there's a door there. Can we go through that door? Go on, get over. No.
Oh, it's like an electric door by the looks of it, like a...
Yeah. Oh, here we go. We've got interaction here.
Are we going to climb through the sewers?
Oh. Man, this is proper, like... It's like a film, this is.
Mm. In all fairness, you'd have shut the gates behind you there, wouldn't you? Because then they'd know where you're basically from.
Yeah, yeah. That, I think, do you know
they
what?
Never do that in films, do they? Close it behind them so they don't know where they've gone through.
I think this guy's intelligence is probably the way he got locked up. He ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Hold left and press circle. Push and hold on left. And press circle to move to another piece of cover.
No, dot, I think it just means... Oh, yeah, there
we go. Oh, right, okay, you gotta move first, then do it. Man, look, he looks like he's got a disease.
Sounds like they got the dog set as well. Well, it's 1986, isn't it? So there was a lot of disease around in them times.
Do you know what I feel like I'm watching here? A TV show? A Netflix series, this? See,
yeah.
Oh, let's go, let's get out of here. Let's just hope they pick up the second series.
When did this game come out?
Come on! Move, boy, move! Oh, what's going on? Four years old this is. Mm. And this is one of the best looking PS4 games I've seen.
Not a word.
I want your clothes, your inside. Boots, and your motorcycle.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's
Jay, isn't it? Your Uncle Jay?
Isn't
There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gonna wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Guys from Newcastle.
He has a gun! He has a gun! Whoa, fellas, whoa!
Oh, dude, they're killing you, mate. Oh, I've only got one bullet in here, I think. Don't take my gun away from me, mate. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, snap. Snap goes the weasel. Oh,
get yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Well, time to get up to, isn't it?
Think that dude wants to help you, but...
Well, I'm out of here, man. I don't care. Then monsieur can find me if he wants to, man.
Up on the roof!
Oh, am I really going to see Notre Dame?
Hands work to see them!
The play is over, Galahad. Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands now!
Galahad.
Raise your hands! Hands up!
Grey?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
I knew he was going to do that. I was thinking if there's a road down there, he's going to be dead, but... What?
Assassin's Creed,
any 1886. Is it 1887, the aftershave? 1887,
I think
it is. Was this like 5 months earlier now?
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks of Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous the United day of October. With the Grain and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Identify the United India House.
Hold L2 to focus on details.
Right in front of me.
Good.
Sounds like Sean Bean a little bit.
Once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help.
That's nice.
Sweet!
That's what they should have done, a replica gun. I got a sweet,
got a sweet gun over airships.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Got it out.
Right. Okay. What now? Can we walk up that roof? No.
No, you have to go back on yourself through the building. Through the door?
Hi, I'm Galahad. How you doing? I can't get him on the other side. Look, can't move him on that. He can only stand there. That's so weird. Ugh. Right, what buttons do? Right, buttons do nothing.
Maybe you have to go that to looks, up to something to interact with it.
I can look. Should we have a look? Have a look here. Look at that. What's that there? Tilbert and Cambert.
Tilbert
and Cambert. Millinery. Got the birds flying in the air. Pickering and Pearsall. Horses. Okay.
Very good, very good.
Electricity, they've got electricity.
Yeah.
So, Edison's already done his magic trick.
I think it's when all the sciencey stuff was becoming prominent, you know, kind of steampunky, everything powered by electric that's done through big engines and stuff like that.
Electricity is witchcraft! Oh, rocking horse. So, okay. Right, it's already told me that if I want to pick up an item, I just push triangle, right?
Mm.
So, if
but
I want
not
to,
everything's going to be interactive.
You can't, but yeah, exactly. What they teach you does not count for the rest of the game. It's, yeah.
It'll be key things that you need to use, won't it?
That's a bit of a shame. Oh, look at this. I like this. Here we go.
Meet with Igraine or Igraine.
Igraine's got a migraine. I'm guessing this is Igraine here.
Morning.
No, he's a clean.
Hey, I said hello to you, mate. You ignoring me?
Probably someone
beat
downstairs.
Him. Beat him. I want to look at him closer. I can't believe he's dissing me. I haven't done anything to him. I said good morning pleasantly. Whitechapel. Ooh. Hey. New factory for new jobs. Everything's looking up on the up and up. Let's go downstairs. Nice picture. Oh.
That looked like
The old
Emily Rossum when she was in The Phantom of the Opera with Gerard Butler.
There we go, we got a picture. We got a picture of old people. What's it say on the back?
Yeah.
20th of July, 1886. The
G.
Wyndham family. Ugh. Are you not going to say anything either, mate? Oh. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Butter dish.
Go and meet. Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Go and meet with your person.
There's a knife there. Look at that. Cutthroat just left lying around.
It's a shaving
knife. I know what it is. Cutthroat. Dangerous leaving that lying around. Oh, he's got the bad job, hasn't he? There's an elevator, that was. I thought it was a toilet. Lift's bust. I'll just hop over the banister.
You've got to go down the stairs.
There's no stairs there.
There is around the other side.
I was just round the other side.
Hmm.
Excuse me? What was that? You say something, mate.
Hmm.
No. That's the door I just came out of, and...
What's that one?
Oh, here we are.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Yeah, I'll be... Hang on, what's he talking on? But he see me radio.
Mm-hmm.
Roger, roger. Here we are. Oh, look, you can now jump off. Here we go, look.
Oh, he's like, oh. He's like Ezio.
Dude.
In Assassin's Creed.
What? Walking out the front door is it easier than that?
It's that action, though, isn't it?
Can't do it again, though, can you? Can't do it whenever I want. Feel it. Not working now. It's gorgeous looking. Interaction. Jump.
Galahad, the Grey. Any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
Did you say so? In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts. Mm-hmm.
So I'm just going through the bins. Can't go in all the doors. Let's see if this dude talks. Well, what do you have to say, good man? Have you ever danced with the devil with the pale moonlight? The secret lottery numbers are... Pigs, eh? Yeah, you know this dude. You know what, mate? Where's this Igram dude? Is your name Igram? Igram? Hi, Gray. Are you?
Yeah.
Oh.
See that you caught me.
There we go.
How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill.
I must admit.
So quickly.
Took
me ages.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
It looks a little like Keanu Reeves.
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best in his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good, but I'm better.
Hey, Gray, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Let's go. We got wheels, have we? Can I run? No, pick them all to display. Okay, but do I get to run? That's just for you. Oh, there we go.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love.
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
Into the dungeons.
Go, go, Elf. Go.
How do I get my gun out? So I'm ready for action. Mayfair Station.
Galahad, take cover! Let's get to work.
Yeah, let's get a gun out, man. There we go. Oh, I don't want the.
You've only got 9 bullets as well.
Man, I don't want a pistol. Can't even fire. What's going on? Like, I mean, like, aim. How do I. There we go. There we go. Hit that pig. Boom, headshot. Oh, you want some as well, do you?
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
You know what, the rifle would be more appropriate.
There.
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium.
I wonder gun, I wonder weapons. Hang on a second. I want my gun back. I accidentally swapped it with his.
Oh, I kept doing that in Gears of War 5.
Oh, he's still alive, man, this dude. Die!
Target down!
Headshot!
Street clear. There are more. What's in the courtyard.
What's this? Weapons!
I'm reloading!
Well, don't tell everybody, mate. Where is she? She's legged it. She's left me. Bitch.
It's on the stairs.
Mate, you're on your own. You're talking to yourself. Oh, there she is. Where have you been, love? Powder in your nose. Oh, that's it. Just walk in my firing range. Do you know what? I think I'll stay clear of this girl. She's gonna get me killed. Oh, crotch shot. Mate, get behind that one. No, get behind that one. The middle one, you fool. Oh, I, honestly, I want to go in the middle. I can't get in the middle.
Stop crouching and just stand up. That's it, and just walk.
There we go. Oh, bloody hell. Hey, get out of the cover!
Yeah.
Are we... Honestly, this cover system is rubbish. People behind me as well. Is that her? Yeah. Honestly.
So she's shooting someone over, yeah?
I'm just gonna go forward.
Yeah.
No, I don't want a gun. Don't want his gun.
You've got to clear the area first,
haven't
you?
Yeah, where's she
going? She's shooting someone over to the right, I think. To the right.
Oh, I want to get here so I'm covered. There we are. That's who she's after. Let's do it.
The escapees into the exchange building.
I can hear more commotion inside.
Let's get in there then.
Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Well, what do you have to do? Shoot the lock or what? Oh, here we go. R1.
No connection.
Oh, I pushed R2 by mistake.
Ugh. Oh no, it's my phone.
Pushed R2 by mistake. It was R1 I meant to push.
It's okay.
Oh man. Cake him in bullets.
Make him Swiss cheese.
Yeah.
Izzy!
Uh-oh.
Are you alright?
Damn it!
Oh, hey, well, what's this? Magic potions? Girl, speedballing here.
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
I was born ready.
Smoke grenades.
Right. Shit.
Get out.
In the bar.
In the bar. Oh, he's off on it. He's off on it. Oh, God. What was that all about? Oh, man, I'm out of gun. Time to bring out the big boy. What the hell? Got no bullets in that! Oh, dude, get out, get out. Oh, mate, this is it. We're coming to the end of the road here. Look, I've got 6 bullets there.
Yeah, I've got a Molotov bomb thing.
There we go, there we go. Smile, you son of a bitch. He's gonna peek it. She's rubbish at shooting, she is.
Enemy down.
Nope, still there. Come on, smile.
Nope.
escaping. There were more on the level above. We need to get.
I just thought I just picked up some weapon gun things there. Oh, there we go.
Some ammo, yeah, you did.
Oh, hang on. Is that, oh, that's a gun. I don't want guns, I want bullets.
We should clear the second floor.
Yeah. Right, well, I guess that's a good a place as any to leave it, really. 30 minutes of gameplay, that's been. I look forward to completing this.
It's,
I know,
a good
it's,
game, yeah.
It's not got a lot of gameplay to it, I hear, but it's pretty good, like, pretty alright. And it looks fantastic, so thanks for watching. Who knows what the next one will be. We'll have to go through the PlayStation Now library and pick out a game, maybe a Batman game, who knows. I'll see you later, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.